Spring tornadoes spread havoc across three southern states, killing at least 11, injuring nearly 400, and shattering some 3,000 homes in Arkansas, Alabama, and Georgia. Hardest hit by the twisters is Columbus, Georgia. But these scenes are typical of the trail left by the 100-mile-an-hour winds. School let out early before the sudden menace of the vicious storm. Precious playthings abandoned tell of a hasty flight to shelter. Freezing temperatures in Tornado Alley added to the misery of the hundreds driven from their homes. There was no withstanding the wind's brutal force, but the storm is past. It's time to get back as much as possible to everyday life. The damage done runs into many thousands of dollars. Ahead lies an arduous time of rebuilding in the path of the tornado.